is this. I don't know, I think he's got himself into hot water here because of this now. Let's stick it here. Attack the rook.
Queenside Castle Inn.
Weird game. Gotta say, it's a weird one. That was always the plan there. He can check me and then win a pawn. What's the idea? Then I take the bishop with the knight, he recaptures with the king, then I give a check with the bishop, and it reveals an attack on his queen. He didn't want that, did he? He really wasn't after that idea. Got other things here. P. pinning the bishop.
Check. Check.
He didn't see it. Now he's in trouble. And that is fatal. Fatal. And he's left the game. That's it. That is a resignation. Oh, he hasn't left the game. Okay. Oh, grab my teddy. Always grab your teddy. That's what I say. Right, let's just trap this bishop now quickly so that we can grab it off, nick it off the thing. There we are.
Check.
I think we just fork them. A king fork. The most unusual fork in chess, the king fork. He's got a check with his bishop. Oh no,
check.
He hasn't. He hasn't got a check with his bishop anymore. Oh, let's just get the king away from the queen. We don't want any knight forks,
check.
Any nasty knight forks happening.
Check.
There we are. His bishop is still lost anyway, so that's... That doesn't open up a knight fork either. Let's just pin that quickly.
Check. Check.
Use the king as an attacking piece in the end game, don't you? That's the idea. That's what we do.
Check. Check.
And that. And then, oh, can't quite get checkmate yet.
Check.
Let's go here first.
Checkmate.
That's how it's done.